The budget negotiations have gone nowhere, and Governor Arnold Schwarzenegger is losing his patience.
Democrats and Republican leaders continue to talk, sort of, but no deal reached again today with some key lawmakers out of the state. The governor is turning up the heat. KCRA 3's David Bienick, live at the Capitol for us tonight with the latest on this budget stalemate. David.
Dave and Lois, good evening. For the first time in weeks, the governor and legislative leaders did meet today here at the Capitol briefly for what's called a Big Five meeting. Afterwards, though, the legislative leaders reported no progress. And now the governor wants ordinary citizens to get involved by calling their individual lawmakers and urging them to get a budget passed. Frustrated by a lack of progress at the state capitol, Governor Schwarzenegger went to Marshall Medical Center in Placerville today to make a point about how the late state budget is starting to hurt hospitals, doctors, and their patients.
Hospitals will be closing down. Hours will be reduced. Less patients will be treated. All of those kind of things are going to happen.
The governor also used the occasion to take a shot at legislators, accusing them of not working hard enough to get a budget passed.
They go on vacation, they go on recess, they go home on the weekends and have their 2 days off because, God forbid, they have to work through the weekend.
The governor also said that without a budget, it is unfair for lawmakers to collect their $170 a day living expense. Following a meeting with the governor this afternoon, legislative leaders rejected his accusations.
I don't think they were helpful, number one, to the process, and in many ways they're inaccurate. None of us have received a paycheck since the 1st of July of any kind.
I understand the governor's frustration. I've probably popped off once or twice myself about the governor. But it's just not helpful to accuse us of not working hard.
Meanwhile, some lawmakers, including Senator Jeff Denham from Merced, criticized the governor today for continuing to reject the idea of passing a temporary budget.
You know, I think he's playing right into the Democrats' tricks that you got to hold people hostage, that you've got to push the pressure around the state until, you know, some type of catastrophe happens.
Now, in the past, the state has used temporary budgets, or what it's called continuing resolutions. The governor says, though, now is not the time for temporary solutions. And when asked today if he imagines this budget crisis going beyond the November election, the governor said, quote, I will take this as long as it takes. Live at the state capitol, David Bienick, KCRA 3 reports.
Oh, now there's a thought beyond the election. Wow. All right. Thanks, David.